All right, hey guys, Vulture here, back for Gotham Knights.
Single lead body at the Orchard Hotel.
They must have picked up their friends before the cops went in. What about Prince? Fibers? DNA?
There were hundreds of guests at the hotel, excluding staff and people from the press. It would take the GCPD months to filter through everything.
Okay.
And that's on a good day.
Well, anyways, well, there's a few stories. Customize Bat Cycle real quick. Oh yeah, there's that. I'm guessing this stuff is, if you beat the races or something.
Hand me that coolant.
Did it hurt, Jason?
When I fell from heaven?
When you came back to life, did the Lazarus pit hurt?
It changed me. Lazarus isn't gonna bring Bruce back, Tim.
Who's to say he doesn't want us to try?
Okay. Bruce isn't this bike. You can't just change everything out and expect things to work like they did.
Then what am I supposed to do?
Try grieving.
This is it. Alfred's playing right into Robin's trap.
Mate, in two.
Wait, how'd you?
An old way. It's how Alfred wins.
Teach me.
Robin must discover his own way to win.
Robin thinks that sounds way harder.
So, the League finally sent their assassins after the court.
Talia warned us this would happen, but I didn't think it'd be so public.
The League...
Well, oh, I'm not gonna do that one.
These loads are pretty hot. Are you sure the velocity isn't too high?
It'll be fine. Besides, it's not like I'll be shooting anyone who doesn't deserve it.
You're at the upper safety limit. That doesn't leave you a lot of margin for error.
You've seen the body armor criminals wear. Can't afford to play nice in an arms race.
Not all our enemies wear armor.
Uh-huh.
If you believe these rounds are safe, then prove it. Shoot me.
Fine. Maybe they are a little hot. Why don't you crunch your numbers and tell me what the best load should be?
Great. Oh, while we're at it, we should look at polymer volume and composition.
The decreased velocity will impact expansion, but if we tweak the gel compound, we can make up for it.
Oh, new email. Typing it out. Talk about it out loud. You could text or email. My therapist says the medium isn't as important as getting it out. So anyway, okay. So basically, self to. Let me see if there was any emails in this one. Nothing new in that one. I've been keeping up on Nightwing a lot, so. Nothing new with him. Alright, so I guess it's just Batgirl. Oh, geez. There's a lot of loadouts that way.
What's a gal like you doing in a place like this?
Same as you. Visiting an old friend.
I keep waiting for him to step down and, I don't know, give some inspiring speech. Tell us to get back to work. Jesus, Jim. You would have hated this. They put you on an actual damn pedestal.
Maybe he'd understand. We always said people needed symbols. Something to believe in.
Yeah, but we both know he meant you, Bats. Not him. Except with a squared up jawline and better glasses.
They changed his face?
Yeah, it's hard to tell from here, but it looks nothing like him. Wish we had him back.
Yeah. Me too.
See you later, Jim. Batgirl.
He looks just like I remember.
Oh, come on.
Batgirl, got something for you.
Hey there. Can I get you a drink?
No, thanks. I'm working.
Fair enough. Nice to meet you, by the way. I'm David.
Madame Palomares says you're in the know about all kinds of shady dealings.
Oh yeah, Gotham's gangs aren't exactly subtle, especially when they're sloshed. Either that or they think the wheelchair affects my hearing.
People need to educate themselves.
You got that right. Just wish I could get the cops to take me seriously, even though I'm just a bartender.
Why don't you tell me what you've got?
Keep me posted.
I was wondering when you would show up.
Batman left something for us here.
Batgirl identified.
What?
Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device.
Oh, what the?
recognized. User approved. Cache site uploaded to AR device.
Okay, so just Alfred saying take some rest. I was having a hoot. I didn't plan for it to get this far. Just wing. Oh, of course it's Nightwing. It's Nightwing. Are you serious? I gotta finish this video and then hoof it to work. No, not that. This. Yeah, there we go.
Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
Okay, there's... Oh, wait. I think that was it. Oh, shoot. Okay, this is long entry. Alfred has encouraged me to make time for this. A personal... record feels meaningless when there's so much work to be done here since I came back to Gotham. Oh, so this is the beginning, the very beginning. It's always been always darkness. No, the police ignore violence and he wants to do something. Okay, so the Batman is necessary, but I need to be more careful. Batman is always on the edge of a knife. If I let him go too far, he becomes one of them. That can't happen. Batman can't kill criminals. It needs to be demonstrated a higher standard. Surrendering to violence impulses is easy. Controlling them is what takes courage. Gotham doesn't need a Batman with blood on his hands. I'm doing my best. Okay. He's got so much to do. I spent the entire time thinking Batman, but it's not possible. Okay, so there's two people. Earned the right. Okay, so Jim knew. So Jim knew he was the only best cops. So this is talking about Jim. Oh, yeah, and then Lucius. Yes. Yes, Lucius. So this is the beginning of the partnerships. It's New Year's Eve. So basically, this is when he built the Bat Cave and the Batmobiles. Okay, so he starts talking about putting Barbara through college and then talk about Dark Knight. Okay, so this is when he started hiring Harley as a research party. Okay, so that's it talking about Batwing. Oh, he starts actually looking into the owls, the Court of Owls. Okay, so Batgirl. He actually meets Batgirl here. The Bat Computer. This is when he. Oh, wait. So this is also with Batman. Okay, so yeah, this is when Dick was still Robin. And then Dick wanted her to be a part of everything. Clayface. The fight between him and Clayface. Oh, Sherlock Holmes. Okay, cool. Okay, so this is when Dick became Nightwing. Sadly. This is when when Barbara was shot. This was also when Jason died. Okay, Talia. Okay, so he wanted Talia to resurrect Jason. Okay. Okay. Okay, so Dick, he wants Dick to be the next Batman covering. Okay, so he wants Batman to become more like Nightwing. So yeah, he really looks up to Dick in this letter. Blackgate, Victor Freeze. That's basically just talking about Freeze. Oh, Red Hood. Yeah. So this is him coming back, Jason coming back as the Red Hood. Talking about Ra's, Talia, the Lazarus Pit. Okay, so this is when it's been 6 months since Tim's become Robin. Oh wow, he was only 13 when he figured it all out. Oh, and this is like Alfred went on vacation before the death of Batman. Firefly. Huh. Cool. Lucius. Oh. Okay. GCPD. Assassins, Court of Owls. Jeez. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.